Happy New Year to you, our burgesses of this wonderful region of Tunapunapiaco. It's indeed a pleasure to be ushering the new year and the new decade as your chairman. The Tunapunapiaco Regional Corporation is well poised to deliver better goods and services to you, our burgesses. This is made possible through support of our line minister, the Honorable Haji Kazim Hussein. Here at the Tunapunapiaco Regional Corporation, we understand the importance of your bread and butter issues. These issues feed into the wider goal of the government of Trinidad and Tobago, which is our SDGs, our Sustainable Development Goals. As chairman, I understand that all these plans, goals, and documents mean nothing without better delivery of our bread and butter issues. And for this, I am very grateful for an excellent group of council members to help me work through these plans. In this council, we have the expertise and capacity to develop these plans. I am even more grateful for an excellent CEO and senior administrative staff to help me execute these plans. Whether it is a landslip in Blantyshires, drain cleaning in Kelly, or road patching in Wallerfield, the Tunapunapiaco Regional Corporation will be there with you. Together, along with support from our line ministry and minister and the government of Trinidad and Tobago, the Tunapunapiaco Regional Corporation is well poised to continue to be the gem of Trinidad and Tobago as we go into the new year and the new decade. With these few words, I would like to wish you and your family a prosperous new year and a decade of meaningful progress together with us at the TPRC. God bless.